Hello everyone, welcome to Korean Counters for Beginners. In this lesson, you'll be learning Korean counter called 개. 개. When counting inanimate objects in general, you can use this counter, such as apple, and this can be translated as a thing in English. Later on, we are also going to learn how to count inanimate objects more specifically. However, when you are not sure which counters to use for inanimate objects, you can simply use this one. Alright, now let's count from 1 to 10 with this counter. Repeat after me. 한 개 두 개 세 개 네 개 다섯 개 여섯 개 일곱 개 여덟 개 아홉 개, 열 개. Alright, that's how to count inanimate objects in general. And now I want you to notice a couple things in here. First of all, let's take a look at the number 1 through number 4. Did you notice that those numbers are different than when we're counting native Korean number system? The number 1, which is 하나, has been changed to 한. 한. 한 개 with counter. In case of 2, 3, and 4, as you can see, when the number and the counter are articulated, the final consonant, which is 받침 in Korean, has been dropped out. As a result, in number 2, the final consonant, 리, 을, is disappeared, so you can read as a 두, 개, instead of 둘, 개. In number 3 and 4, the final consonant, 시, 옷, is disappeared, so you can read as 세, 개. Instead of 셋개. In number 4, instead of 넷개, you can read as 네개. And these changes apply to even when you're counting animate objects, such as animals or people. And you also probably noticed that the counter sounded different when I read it for the numbers 5 to 10. Did you notice that? I read it 개 instead of 개 compared to number 1 through number 4. That's because those numbers have the final consonant in a Korean syllable, or the 받침. And those consonants are considered as a 40th consonant compared to 니, 은 in number 1. 40th means strong. That is the pronunciations of consonants with a relatively greater energy. So it makes the counter sound stronger. Alright, now let's count all of them once again in normal speed. Repeat after me. 한 개 두 개 세 개 네 개, 다섯 개, 여섯 개, 일곱 개, 여덟 개, 아홉 개, 열 개. Excellent job! You've just learned how to count inanimate objects in Korean. And I hope you guys enjoyed the lesson, and I will catch you guys next time. 감사합니다.